In Schaumburg's glow, the Galvins had a plan to mix some tunes with every van. Motorola roared to life, the name was set. With cars and sound, a perfect duet.